Today's photo is of head coach Frank Howard roaming the sideline during the 1955 season. This photo is a bit of an iconic image in that I think most Clemson fans envision Coach Howard and very much the image of this picture. If you are looking for a little conspiracy in this picture, take a look at the gentleman that is sitting on the front row above number 85 for the Tigers. If you think that fan looks a little bit like Joe Paterno, you are not alone.